Hey everybody, Mark here with a tutorial on how to import your assets into the TriCaster. So the first thing you're going to want to do is select your session. So over here you'll see a bunch of sessions. What you're going to want to do is you're going to want to find your class session. So make sure you have your professor's initials, the date of your class, and then what semester we're in. For this example, we're going to go into Gail's Monday, Wednesday, Fall 2020 class. So hit that, and hit Start Live Production. Now that we're in the TriCaster, the first thing you're going to want to make sure is that your flash drive, hard drive, or whatever kind of drive you're using is plugged in downstairs into the TriCaster system, shown here on screen. So once your drive is plugged in, you're going to come back to the switcher board, go over to the left-hand side, and you'll see the bins appear. Make sure to select an empty bin, and this is where you're going to import your stuff into, and this is where all your stuff for your project will be. After you have your bin selected, go to the bottom left corner and click on the plus symbol. You're going to then go to Browse, click on Browse. What you're going to want to do is you're going to come over here to the computer area, click on your flash drive, click on your folder, take all the files that you want to put onto the TriCaster and hit, highlight them all and hit copy. So right click, copy, go to Media D, go to the media folder, clips, find your class. So we are using Gail Sheridan's Monday, Wednesday, Fall 2020 class. Open the folder. Once you're in your class folder, you're going to make a new folder. So right click, new, folder. Use the keyboard that is right above the switcher to type in your initials and your partner's initials and what project you're working on. Once you've named your folder correctly, what you're going to do is you want to open that folder and hit paste. So what this does is instead of using the files off your flash drive or hard drive, it is now using the files right off the computer. So your files now live on the computer. So now if you unplug your flash drive or hard drive, the files are still able to be used. So what you're gonna do is you now highlight all of your clips, everything you want to import, and hit open. Now your files are saved in your DDR bank in your bin. One thing that's extremely important to do is when you import stuff to the TriCaster, make sure it plays. This is so important because sometimes with the codec with the TriCaster, a video just might not play, and you do not want that to happen right before your show. I always recommend that you take plenty of time before your show to import your stuff, just so you can make sure everything plays and you're not freaking out, sweating right before you're supposed to go live. I hope you guys enjoyed and learned a lot. If you have any questions, please let us know. See you next time.